Hey, what's up guys? Miles here. Today I want to try out Critical Ops on my new iPad Air 2019 or the iPad Air 3, whatever you want to call it. This one has the H12 Bionic chipset and 3 gigs of RAM. One of the most beloved FPS games on the mobile area. So we're gonna try this one out. Let's go to graphics. Let's disable. And we want to play today on the highest settings as possible. So for this, we're going to go to Ultra. And then we're going to adjust the anti-aliasing, which will be 8 times. Yes. And yeah, that's about it. All graphical stuff is turned to the maximum. The FPS counter is on the top right corner. Let's get in here. Do we have anything? Let's set the target frame rate to 120. This should be fine. Let's see how the FPS will look like. All right, we do have, as always, 3 different matches. We're gonna start with deathmatch. And as for my newest viewers, guys, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell, as I'm releasing new videos every day with different devices and different games, so hit the bell to stay tuned. By no means, I'm quite bad in this game. Bear with me, I'm not trying to show off any skill whatsoever.
It looks like there's a heckle or something.